Hey, what's up guys, back with the video of Call of Duty Mobile. So wow, that was fast. Anyways, hard point, not my favorite mode, but let's see what happens. So I'm using KN44 for those who don't know. What the hell is happening? Was that fire or some enemy? I cannot still figure out. Didn't notice that I was in between enemies. Thought they were my teammates. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. Hardpoint contested. Alright, I'm gonna stay over here. Not gonna move anymore. Hardpoint lost. Alright, just a little bit. Friendly airstrike incoming. Hardpoint identified. Hostiles have the hardpoint. The hell? Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. We've taken the lead. Hunter killer drone deployed. Hostiles have captured the hard point. Have captured the hard point. Hard point is ours. Hard point identified. Ooh, that was close. Hard point locked down. Hard point contested. Hostiles have the hard point. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
Alright, I'm gonna change the gun now to this one. That was good, real good.
Hostiles have captured the hard point.
I have contact. Target down.
I like this gun.
We tied for the lead. Hostile VTOL inbound.
At least I got 2 kills, that's good.
Destroy enemy VTOL. Hardpoint lost.
was close. Alright, we have a huge advantage. What we can do is that. Guys, this is getting intense now. Really intense. Alright, I'm gonna change the gun again. The only problem with this gun which I'm facing right now is the reload issue. Reload time is so large. It's not even a joke. That was close. What else can we do? Oh, we lost, guys. Come on. That was neck to neck. Although I gave a lot of kills, still that was neck to neck. Let's see the final score. And I was wondering that maybe I should use Type 25. But then I read some reviews and realized that it has a lot of issues. So I'm not gonna go with Type 25. The reason was that I thought that Type 25 has really good damage, so that can be a plus point. So 46 kills, and we had only 4 players in our team. That's strange. Let's go to stats, overall stats, and let's see how we performed. So I don't know what this time is, 4 seconds and everything, but seems like we have a really good score. So anyways, let's play again and see if we can win this time. Now I really like HVK30, the gun which I was using at the end, but it has some real like reload issues. It takes so long that it's not even a joke anymore. You can get easily killed just because of the reload issues. So maybe I need to change some settings, like some attachments, but it's not even a joke anymore. Hardpoint identified. Contact with it. Hardpoint contested. Okay. It's gonna take some time to understand how minis are actually playing. What was this? Thermite? That has to be a thermite. Right, I'm gonna change the gun. Seems like we can work out with KN44. Won't be that bad. Let's go in.
Hardpoint contested.
Hostiles have the hard point.
Ooh, that was good, that was good. This Godzilla 119, he is having so many kills. That's not even funny. Literally humiliating us, literally humiliating. That's all he's doing. What I mean to say is that he's real good in this game. Real, real good.
Hardpoint locked down. Hardpoint contested.
Ooh.
Hardpoint contested. Hostiles have captured the hardpoint. Friendly stealth chopper inbound.
Okay, so the VTOL in up the sky is actually ours. And someone was trying to launch something from here, which I just blocked.
Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint contested.
again lost. Come on. This is insane. Thermite is insane. In a game like this, where the map is really congested, you can get really good things with Thermite. Look, 45 kills and still not MVP. In the enemies, Godzilla 1109, still not MVP. And my score is actually not that bad. You can see that the enemy's MVP score is, and mine has a difference of just 36 plus 8, 44 points. That's it. That's insane. Like, but anyways, guys, on this note, I'm going to end today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a healthy and a fantastic day. And I'm going to see you in the next episode.